Hello everyone, welcome by a new language server video. And even after all these years, my name is still Warhans. So I think it was last summer where I made a video about the similarities and the difference between the Danish, Swedish and Norwegian language. But not the Finnish language, because as we explained in that video, Finnish is actually not part of this group. So, but it seems that there is one language at least that we know which is very close to Finnish still. So today we're going to talk about how similar are Finnish and Estonian. Well, let's get off to a great start then, because Finnish and Estonian are both Finnic languages and both use the Romanic alphabet, just like the same alphabet as we do in English. Although these two languages were one of the last languages that actually uses an alphabet. For a very long time, these languages were actually only spoken and in a spoken form and not in a written form. But yeah, since everyone had an alphabet and it is kind of helpful to have a written form, they actually used to Finnish and probably also Estonian used the Romanic alphabet because that is the alphabet which is most commonly used. So since Finnish is a part of the Scandinavian language group, like we said before, it is often thought that Finnish would be alone in his family. But that is not the case, although Estonian is the only other language in the Finnic language group. The rules then. Well, let's go off to one big rule. Estonian has reduced the vowels in the language, whereas Finnish has not. So big difference here. There are still 5 vowels existent in the Estonian language, but the letter O is rarely used. In Finnish, however, vowels can be everywhere, just like in the English language. Let's now look at some examples. A very helpful sentence for a lot of people is always, I want to drink a cup of coffee. In Estonian we would say, Ma tahan tasi koffie. While in Finnish you would say, Haluan kupin kaffia. We can see here that the word for cup is different in both languages. We can see that that tasi is used in Estonian, but kupin is used in Finnish. That is probably due to the fact that Finnish and Estonian do have loanwords, but they do not come from the same language. The Finnish loanwords often come from the Swedish language, but in Estonian they often come from the German language. So it is probably the word tasi probably comes from the German word tasse. Whereas Finnish kupin probably comes from the Swedish word. But it can also come from the English word cup. I almost forgot one thing. We can also see that in Estonia need the I form, where in Finnish you have not. In Finnish you straight say hallo and cup of coffee. So little bit translations, want a cup of coffee. Well, in Estonian you need the I form, ma, which means I, and then I want a cup of coffee. So what we also can see here, that and that is good news for English, for people who want to learn this language, is that the sentences are mostly the same, mostly in the same order as the English are. Another example sentence then, which is quite useful, at least in the Finnish language, in English, it snows a lot here. In the Finnish you would say, se lunta pojantala. Well, in Estonian you would say, se lundam sin paju. So we can see the beginning from the sentence, it snows, almost means the same in both languages. Not too much of a difference here. But then the word snow, and also the word here, is very different. You can see in Finnish, snow is paljon, and I have no idea where that word comes from. Or Estonian would say sinne. And this can also, and this can probably also come from the German language snee. But then a little bit more difficult. In Finnish you would say tala, which means here. I have also no idea if that word is a loan word or not. I actually think it is an, seeing the word, I actually think it is a completely Finnish word. Well, Estonia you would say paljo. And I have, and it is probably not, does not come from the Finnish language, but it also does not come from the German language. So I have actually no idea also where the word paljo comes from. So, but we can see that Finnish and Estonian do actually share vocabulary, but are also very, very much differences. So I would say it is not as close as, for example, it is long, not as close as, for example, Spanish and Portuguese are. But I think around 60 to 70% is almost the same in both languages. But of course, like in all of other languages where there are loanwords, or where languages are very similar, there are also false friends. For example, if you say Maya, you would say a tree house in Finnish, but just a regular house in Estonian. Well, in Estonia, if you say Hune, you mean big building. And Hune actually is also a very rare word in Estonian, which has actually two O's, since the U, or we discussed it earlier, that the O, very, that O is rarely used in Estonian. Well, in Finnish you would say Juone, which actually means room, and not big building. So, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Of course, these two languages are not I know these two languages are maybe not quite as popular as many other languages are, but still, it was, and for me at least, it was still fun to make a video like this, because I'm always curious. I don't know about you guys, but if you clicked on the video, you probably are. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I see you probably later this month. Bye.